do this. Where was that? It's been a little bit that I played to bear with me. I think I'm going the right way. It's like I said, it's been a while. For these guys. Used here. Like this? I mean, we're doing damage to the guy. Kicking his ass. beat this guy today. It's all about running. Oh shit. There we go. Oh my gosh, we did it. Nice. Ooh, what is him? Nice. We did it. Wait. Not cool, man. Okay, I got them both. All right. We did it! Yay!
Thank heavens. Thank heavens.
For what do you pray?
Oh, you there. Have you heard of the Senpo Temple? The Senpo Temple on Mount Kongo. A very special holy person lives in that place. Go on, join me in prayer. Thank heavens. Thank heavens.
Huh.
Thank heavens. Go on, thank.
How am I supposed to thank Kevin? Oh, hold on. Nice. Maximum vitality and posture has increased. Hell yeah. So we can... What's that? Alright, let's go down there. Nothing down here. What? Okay, that's weird. Thought there'd be something. Then we can go up that way or we can go left. I really don't know at the moment.
Lord Kuro, it is time, Lady Emma. Yes, I know. Master Genichiro is waiting, is he not? I will return to the top of Ashina Castle. Wolf, that reed whistle we used before. This time, I will use it to call on you.
What's this? Scrap iron. That thingy, my bobber. In another random spot. That I don't understand. I'm confused as all hell right now. I have no idea what's going on. Don't die. Go this way first. Just on account of that castle's gotta be the right way.
I heard you were the one that put the armor on that big bugger from Taro. Looks like it paid off, didn't it? He already had a huge frame and massive strength, and you just made him near impervious to blades.
That is true, but he doesn't like that armor, and he sure didn't like me putting it on him. When a fight happens, it might come off easier than you think.
The fuck, man? Come on. Gatehouse key. So far from well, wolves kept in here. Garbage. Broken order of spear blade once ruled by praying escape. Oh. Look at that guy. Damn. Yeah, it looks interesting. I can just kill them dogs off. Okay. Dogs are dead. Now we just gotta get behind him.
To perch another one where you find the departed.
Oh my gosh, she's calling out. Hold on a second, guys.
Mob. We, the impure, cannot turn a blind eye to anyone. Go ahead, buy an offering.
I wonder what those things are for. Oh my gosh, he's still here.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't think he followed me that far in. Don't turn around. There we go. What's that? That's a new one. Base room. I'm gonna use the project tool upgrade. Oh, nice. Okay. Nice. Open it? Nope. So we're getting all kinds of stuff now. What the hell? Whoa. What the hell is that thing? Oh, okay. He's dead now. Okay. Yep. God damn it. There we go. The hell am I? A note left by a dead and rotten man in an abandoned dungeon. Supposedly the fragment stone is enshrined in a village in Ishinada. How to interpret throw oneself is as far as that old Kami tomb could take me. Did they truly reach the Fountainhead Pass? I'd like to know, but it seems I never will. Oh shit. Who's that? Well, I can talk to him. Kind of clear a pathway.
Oh.
Seem to gain red eye and reduce flinching for me. Okay. This is crazy having to kill him like this. Who's this guy?
What are you doing here? Of all places. Ah, are you perhaps a shinobi?
Mm-hmm.
That's right.
I thought as much. Might you be willing to take on a favor for me? I am Dojuma.
Cool, another side mission.
The preparation of a medical treatment using the rejuvenating waters. I'll get to the point, my dear shinobi. This is a letter I received from the master. The particulars are contained within.
One tough man, firmly a strong saber, or a long sword. Now, how the hell are you supposed to do that?
My dear Shinobi, the details are in the... Considering the nature of the information, I think you...
How? How do you deliver? Yeah, how does that work? That's what I'm confused by. Oh, nice. I'd actually be kind of generous with these. Now, my thing is, how do you deliver somebody? That's where I'm confused. Read. Here lie the vassals of the Sheena clan executed after the great rebellion. May their spirit rest. Oops. What is that? That looks like a boss. Yeah. Maybe, or a mini boss. So what's the other way then? How the hell am I supposed to get somebody for him? What? What was that? What is that? What the fuck? More gunpowder. Apparently he didn't know we were fighting. Not sure how you don't know, but he did it. Apparently there's like a lot of secrets in this game too. Me, you damn fish. Damn, I can't hit it. There we go. I couldn't get it. I love being able to do that, that's so cool. See, I like that there's so many different ways to go different directions, because if you get stuck in one area, you can go venture there, get strong, and come back and do it again. Like we are with the lady butterfly right now. We're stuck on her, but we can go this way now, which is pretty cool. And then there's another way we can go. See, there's always so many different ways to go. It's insane. And on top of it, there's so many secrets in this game. Just, it's so cool. That's why I really like this game. It's hard as shit, but it's really good.
You.
Uh-oh. Me. Hello? Where am I going?
But if you do, please proceed with care. I will not stop. But if you. I will. But.
Huh.
I see you have decided to continue. We will pray for your safety. It is the least we can do.
Sure, I guess. I mean, why? Is something about to happen? I mean, why wouldn't I progress? Little girl, what do you know that I don't? She knew something. See, I mean, there's so many ways to go. This is insane. I think it might be time to head back in. Oh, hello. You're like naked.
They left me here. Where did everyone go? Why did you leave Kotaro behind? Now what do I do?
Why are you crying?
Everyone's gone. I'm all alone.
What the fuck?
Who's everyone?
You're ugly.
Everyone? Huh? Who? The spinning red and white flowers. Only one. Pure white flower. Pure white flower. I cannot find.
What?
My head hurts. Sorry. I have no idea what I'm saying. I've got to find the.
So I gotta find it for you, don't you? That's what it sounds like. Who's that? Nice, you got a point. Yippee! Now, one thing I recently learned about. So, when you get a point, they don't take them away from you, which is nice. I thought maybe they would, because you're still losing XP. Nope. Nice. Well, I'll tell you what, we just keep finding more and more to explore, though. Oh shit, look at them all. What? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, we killed a shitload of them. I'm getting so confused because it's like, holy shit, I don't know where to go. There's so many different ways we can go right now. Was that 3, 4, 5 that I know of? There's so many directions, I don't know where any of them go. I am trying to do like a see everything I can explore, but it's gonna be hard to do. That's for damn sure. Shit. Zap man, what's going on, man? What's up, buddy? We are actually making progress today. Much as that's hard to believe, we are actually making progress. Way or not. Yeah, okay. Yeah, fighting monks. I gotta find this guy a flower. Like, right now, I'm just, like, overwhelmed with where we can go. It's very overwhelming. Like, there's so many directions I can go, and I don't know which would be better to go where first, or who knows. There are just so many locations. But it's neat at the same time, because it's like what just happened. So I'm stuck on the Lady Butterfly boss fight. So we're like, okay, we're not stuck there. It ain't a wall, because now we can go and do other locations, explore other things, get better, get stronger, then come back and fight her, which is so cool. This time I played it, be a show of a giant spear, he was mad annoying. Nice. So this is like so cool right now. What's this? Fly kite. What's this mean? But this game is like super cool. I can't wait to really get into it this weekend. What's the point of this? Am I supposed to do something? Am I supposed to wait? I barely scraped by. I had no healing items and he was almost dead. Yeah. I mean, luckily, you eventually get more healing items, and which are gourd seeds, so you can get more of them Estus Flask, whatever you want to call it. I don't understand this. That's got to be for something. Let me look it up real quick. Sekiro... What is the gate for? Let's see. It's a puzzle? What? Hold on a second. Players who have visited Senbutō may have noticed a kite flying in the middle of the canyon. Based on the limited free known from software creators, you may figure out quickly there's something to this little puzzle. Oh, shit. Till you complete the folded screen monkey boss found near the end of this. Oh, okay, never mind. We can't do it yet. We gotta beat the boss in the area. It's part of a puzzle. Okay. Now, see, I wasn't sure if I was even supposed to come down here yet. But we are getting more experience down this way. Really? A lot of stuff going on with this game. So how are you liking the game so far in general, though, Zatman? Are you enjoying it? Is it getting to be too much? Glad to upgrade my stealth, because otherwise they would have caught me. I am, but I'm enjoying too much. It's not something I'll play repeatedly. No, that's how I am. Once I beat this game, I'll probably be done with it. But that's why I'm going to try to do everything I can do in it, 100% it. So it's going to be a long playthrough. Because there is a lot to this game. There's so much to explore and see. I don't even know what the hell's going on story-wise. Like, I don't even know I'm supposed to be here, because I was still... I didn't explore the Ashina Castle yet, and that was, like, before we got here. Oh, shit! But I like that. It's like... Now, I wouldn't even understand. I don't know if it's not a game I would complete. Once I beat it, it's going to the shelf to collect dust. Oh, really? I'm going to do what I can. I want to fight every boss possible. I want to beat every boss. I want to collect whatever there is to collect. Yeah, I'll fight you up here. Oh shit. Damn, they're strong though. Damn, I want to do as much in one playthrough, but not try to go for the Platinum 30. Now, I don't know if I'll be able to go for the Platinum 30, but unless you can do it all in one playthrough, which it don't look like, because from what I can see, there's four different endings. Four. I was like, holy shit. Oh, there's another person.
Fruits of the serpent, yes. There are two kinds. One is
yeah,
fresh.
Four different trophies for getting them endings. Yep.
Is dried. It's over there. The fresh one is over there. Over the cliff, through the hole. That's where you'll find it.
Fresh.
Probably the flower, isn't it?
What are you talking about?
Hmm? Something troubling you? Rice for me, that's the way. Rice, I say. If something troubles your mind, bless me with rice anytime. Have rice.
Huh. There's a lot of NPCs in this game. Oh, man. Before we venture off over there. I'll play Solar Plug anytime, just not this one. Now, why? Is there a something in particular that you don't care for? About this one in particular? Oh, you mean platinum? Okay. I'll tell you what, another game is coming out in a couple weeks I'm looking forward to. I don't know if you are, but might try to go for the platinum in that if possible, is Days Gone. I don't know if that one sparks your interest, but I can't wait for that. That comes out, I don't know, second week, 3 weeks from now? Second week of April? That one I'm looking forward to. We'll see how that platinum looks, though. I'm sitting out Days Gone, not in the zombie games. I was in late 2000. Oh, yeah? Nothing wrong with that. Shit. You wait till it's $30 and buy it? Nothing wrong with that. I do that with most games. This is one of the exceptions. And of course, when I got Resident Evil Kingdom Hearts, because I knew I was going to enjoy them. Days Gone, I was thinking about waiting. Because I don't know what I'm getting myself into with that game. But I think I'm just going to say screw it. And get it on release. Gortzy! Yes! Holy shit, that dude's real. These lump of fatty wax form inside the body and rare can be used for anemia and higher oxygen. Oh, okay. Oh, he's alive again. I don't understand how that works. Cool, we got another gourd seed, so we can upgrade that. Nope, can't hit him like that. I want to kill this guy. Okay, guys, I'll be right back. I gotta run to the bathroom. Alright. I am not feeling good. Story of my life. Now, is this guy going to come up and get me? Or what? Plus, I'm trying to get ready for work. So, I'm all over the place right now. That guy won't die. Well, I got the gourd seed. That was very important. Oh shit! How did he know? How does he know? I have this feeling if I kill him, I'm gonna get something out of it. I have to. It's nice being able to one shot these big ass dudes. Come on. Come on, take another step. What? Are you serious? Really? Are you not going to go? What do I have? Thought I had a different item. Maybe not. No. I thought I bought a something. You There we go. Right before I die. I didn't even have anything. Lovely. Well, I got 2 points now. Alright guys, and I am going to end the stream there. We will be back tomorrow. We'll get a good bit in tomorrow. And we'll go from there. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Take care.